Hello once again, guys. It's Ben Gear. I got the MindZ texture pack, so whenever I play MindZ, okay. Whenever I play MindZ, I have the texture pack, so I don't get confused of which is which. There's a modern one. There's a medieval one. I think I've picked the modern one. So yeah. What's this? Okay, that's the egg, right. A few more. Okay, that's the walkie-talkie. Enjoy. Paper has been changed into bandages, so that's good. Right. MindZ spawn. That's water. That's a sword. That's bandages, and that's a walkie-talkie. You can see the bar has been changed. It's health, hunger, and detection, which is pretty useful. Crosshair looks like a little skull. Bandits.
Ooh.
Are they like role playing?
I don't know.
So I do not have a clue where I'm wanting to go. Yeah, I know I'm friendly, don't hit me. Okay, good. He's not touching me. There's not a lot being changed in this texture pack other than just to be compatible with this mod, which I'm glad about. I wonder if I could make a texture pack. Oh god, the server's lagging. Is it night? Oh, please tell me it's not night. Nighttime means zombie time. And lag means main god of death. Change the look of the zombies as well. But not too sure. Hopefully they have. Addle. Rotten. Flash. So it automatically sorts itself, which is a bit of fun, which means you have to take it one at a time. Snowballs have been changed into a can, so it actually looks like it's been made to distract zombies with. Which is political. May as well stock up on swords. For a long journey ahead. Don't think there's anything else I can get. Unless I want to try to get up there. That change FPS, yeah, well. No, wait. Sorry about this. Start quick. Before I die. Applications. Minecraft. Go. No. Cancel. Go to process. Yeah. Set priority. Hi. Change priority. X. Okay. Well, that just broke. I created a dump file, didn't I?